my friends. I'm gonna read this Barbie book about fairies. I'm gonna start. Hello, says Alina. Welcome to my home, Fairytopia. Azura, one of guardians, has asked me to go to the Crystal Palace and learn how to dance the Flight of Spring. That's my best friend, Beeble, looking in the mirror. Beeble is a puffball. Puffball. Fairytopia is a magical place. If you press the button, you will hear a magical sound. This is Fabian and Glee, two of the other fairies, apprentices at the Crystal Palace. Glee has a puffball too. Her name is Dizzle. We have lots of classes to learn about magic and flans. Learn all about magic and flans. Flans is what we do when we fly and dance. When we flans, we make a magical sound. Press the button to hear the magic. This is the wicked fairy, Laverna. She's escaped from her toad prison to try to stop us dancing the Flight of Spring. Laverna pretended to be the sunburst and
to be the fairy
sunburst and put the real sunburst under the water to stop her from using her powers. But Beeble and I saved her. Press the button to play the magical sound and scare away Laverna. We used our magic powers to fight the nasty Laverna. All the magic turned my wings into the colors of the rainbow. Now we can dance the Flight of Spring. Press the button to play the magical sound and help us begin the dance. It is time for Beeble and I to go. I hope you had fun with my friends and me at the Crystal Palace. If you listen very carefully, you can hear the magic sparkle sound coming from inside the palace. That's it, guys. Bye!